This is KNEB.TV weather from the Arby's Weather Center. Arby's, we have the meats.
Well, another night of some breezy weather conditions here across the region. Otherwise, we're going to be dealing with clear skies, temps falling down into the 20s overnight. As we take a look at our weather headlines, we're going to be dealing with breezy conditions, unfortunately, tonight. And then downright windy again tomorrow and probably again Friday. Storms, though, going to continue off to our east as temps stay near to above normal. Yesterday, we hit 49 after a morning low of 15, but unfortunately, the winds were 40 miles an hour last night as it got gusty for a period of time. Nothing in the rain gauge as we go through the day yesterday. We got a couple of weather alerts, more windy areas here off to our east. There we go. Wheatland down to Cheyenne, those areas west of I-25 under a high wind watch for tomorrow. And then we still have this flood warning out until further notice from the mouth of Lake McConaughey back up to near Oshkosh, mainly in the Llewellyn area. Look at temperatures right now. It is frigid here to the north of us. We have 40 in Scotts Bluff, 42 in Goodland, 8 in Rapid, 9 in Watertown. Very cold temps just to our north, 20s and 30s in the high country. Here in our region, again, that 40 at Scotts Bluff, 41 in Torrington, 39 right now in Cheyenne, and winds about 5 to 15. These are going to be increasing through the evening as wind chills are in the 30s here across the region. A few upper 20s out there as well. On the bus tomorrow with generally clear skies, temperatures in the mid-20s, and on the way home near 40, so not quite as warm tomorrow as where we were today. A quick burst of clouds, maybe a brief snow shower pushes through along with those breezy winds tonight. Few and far between, most of us won't see very much out of it, if anything. And low temperatures tonight falling into the 20s for us, although there's some cooler temperatures in the single digits, 8 in Chadron, 2 tonight in Gordon. And then for tomorrow, we start the day with sunshine, and we're going to end the day with sunny skies tomorrow as well. But it's going to be windy, especially through the morning and early afternoon hours. Wind should decrease throughout the evening, and a few high-level clouds coming in to our east. And that storm system for Friday going to be heading to our south and off to the east of us. Temperatures tomorrow in the 30s and 40s. Again, not quite as warm as where we were today. The snowfall is minimal, if any, here across the region. A few areas picking up just a trace of snow. Let's take a look at our forecast then. For tonight, we're dealing with partly cloudy skies, breezy at times, lows down into the low 20s. For tomorrow, how about windy conditions? 20 to 30 plus mile an hour winds. 43 is our high temperature for tomorrow, and windy conditions remain. As we look at our 7-day forecast, on Thursday back in the mid 40s, near 50 on Friday, windy again. And we cool back off into the low 40s for Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and in the upper 40s for Tuesday. So you got a 7-day stretch of weather. Other than some winds, not much to worry about for the foreseeable future.